So just pretend to be married for the weekend. What's the big deal?
If those two are still married, what does that make me?
My concubine?
Not one, two, or three, but four Academy Award winners star in the ensemble comedy The Big Wedding. But just because Diane Keaton, Robert De Niro, Susan Sarandon, and Robin Williams all have Oscar gold doesn't mean they've swapped numbers.
I didn't call Robert De Niro. Are you kidding? Who am I to call Robert De Niro? Hi, Bobby. It's Diane Keaton, someone you don't know. Don't you want to work with me?
In fact, Keaton says the notion that all Hollywood heavyweights are bosom buddies is just crazy.
I don't really know him at all. I mean, I've met Robin Williams, but I never spent time with Robin Williams.
Have you been successful thus far being intimate?
Excuse me, sir?
I'm kidding.
And while it's no joke, a lot of movie stars have big egos, the film's director and co-stars say there wasn't a diva in this group.
The truth is, the biggest surprise of this movie was how nice everyone was and how well all of these enormous stars came in prepared, excited to work together, and how completely they love actually acting.
They're all such warm, generous actors, and they're not all like that. They really aren't, but these ones really are.
They were, and just decent, good people. There were no attitudes, there was no drama.
Big praise for the big cast of The Big Wedding.
You were in love with Don Griffin from the first time I introduced you.
Well, then why don't you just run me over with your car or something?
You were my best friend.
In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.